Yo, what's in the box?
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back to the show. So, I got two packages from Whatnot. They're from, who are they from? Searchlight Comics, yes. So, I'm not sure what I bought, but it might be one book each. So, we're gonna see. So, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell for notification, and send me some likes. So, we got my trusted knife here. I'm also watching SmackDown right now, so that's why I keep turning my head. Alright, let's see. Let's get the bad boy open. Yeah, like I said, I don't remember what I even bought. But I know it was like a dollar style auction, so I'm gonna check the invoice and see. But oh yeah, this is one book also. Yeah, it is one book. So I bought a lot of one books. Well, actually, you know what? Nope, there's two books in this one. Alright, I said where I put my knife at. Okay, so this is two books. Okay, let's see what we bought. So it's like I said, probably a bunch of $1 books. Alright, are we ready? It's wrapped up in plastic. Okay, I definitely know it's Image books, because I can see the back of it. I see Super Patriot. Okay, let's see what we got. Alright, first book. I know it's three books. Okay, first book is... Pit number one. Alright. Could never have too many pits. Newsstand pit. Nice, nice. Like I said, this is like a $1 book. You can tell by the color fading and stuff like that. And right there. But newsstand. Alright. Alright, second book is Upside Down. Upside Down. Okay, there we go. Pit number two, maybe? Nope, pit number three. Okay. Alright. You know, I remember reading pit number one, but I never remember reading the rest of the books. Alright, so I guess the next book will probably be number two. Yep, pit number two. Alright, so I bought another newsstand also. So I must have bought, yep, they all three are newsstands. Okay, so that, I must have just bought this, but yeah. Two, okay. So, that is the first envelope. Did I get an invoice? I don't think I got an invoice. But I definitely know, here we go. I paid $5 for all three books. Not bad. Which means also for shipping and handling, so that's about right, yeah. Alright, so about $4 of shipping and handling, so yeah. Alright, second package. Alright, let me get my knife again. Alright, here we go. Alright, there we go. Okay, let's see what we got. Alright, let me check the invoice. I can tell if it's good or bad. I paid $2 for what's in this package. Alright. So let's see what we got in this $2 bill, y'all. Okay. Okay, Okay, there we go. All right, let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay. So this is Miles Morales Spider-Man number 18. This is a variant cover. But I do believe this is the first appearance of his clones, I believe. So, but I think it's part of the Clone Saga. Yeah, got a little curve to it, but the book itself is still good. The spine is still good, so yeah, it's cool. So that's it. So I got this one, and I got the Pit 1, 2, and 3. So you know what? I might read this on my train to Baltimore. All right, so until next time, peace, and I see you when I see you.